Her son has been missing for 14 years, and today the mother you are about to meet is still searching for answers.
Clemson student Jason Knapp disappeared, and no one seems to know anything.
Once again, this day is here.
It'll be Thursday, April the 12th, 14 years ago.
A mother still searching after 14 years to find out what happened to her son, Jason Andrew Knapp.
Yes. It was Easter Sunday, and I had talked to him, I guess it was Saturday, three times, because we were looking at apartments, and he was like on cloud nine.
But something happened soon after that last phone call. It was almost a week before Booger knew something was wrong.
I just didn't think anything of it, and then I got that fateful call, and I won't forget that, Friday, April 17th, when Joe called his one roommate to tell us that they hadn't seen Jason. And then I hung up the phone and I said, what do I do? And my husband said, call the police. And then from there, it's like, you know, we did that 2-week search of the park and didn't find him. And we've done everything we know to do. And we're missing that one tiny little clue to tell us what happened to him. And
authorities searched the mountains of Table Rock State Park where Jason's car was found, but they couldn't find any clues. The Pickens County Sheriff's Office continues to send out flyers. Also, the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children recently updated an age progression photo of what Jason would look like today, 14 years later. For Mom, being here back in the upstate at this time, she says, is important.
I feel close down here because, I don't know, I feel Jason closer down here because I know this was the last place he was. So when I come down here, I feel even closer. And I keep hoping maybe he'll tell me where he's at or what happened to him.
The Pickens County Sheriff's Office says Jason Knapp's case is still active, but even today, they say they have no new information.